the second period.
Los Angeles Kings versus Chicago Blackhawks. The two best teams in the league are versing right now.
Seem to change a little bit. The ability for you and Joel Quenneville and Mike Kitchen to throw anybody on the ice at any time. I mean, how many coaches have that luxury?
Well, you know, we're very grateful to have that kind of depth and the trust. You know, that's the biggest thing. We trust anyone we throw it on the ice at any situation at any given time in the game. And, you know, they've responded. It's the players' responsibility, and they showed us, and they accept that responsibility, and they want to be on the ice. There's not one guy on this bench that doesn't want to be on the ice in critical situations.
Hey, Jamie, you talk about the word trust, and there, you know, your defense is very aggressive. There was a couple of times where Johnny Oduya, Nicholas Jalmers, and other defensemen kept plays alive in the offensive zone. You got to have somebody there if you're going to pitch in like that to keep it alive. That trust factor is such an important part in the scheme of playing offensive hockey.
Well, you know, that's one thing that we didn't have last night in Toronto. We gave up way too many rush chances. The depth of our F3 and how we skated with F1 and F2 back, hard backside pressure, turned a lot of pucks over, allowed our defense to keep pucks alive and sustain pressure in the offensive zone, and that's where everyone likes to play, so everyone wants to work that much harder to get the puck back.
What were the bullet points for your team going into the third here?
Well, we don't want to change anything here. We want to have the same mindset. You know, they're going to be pressing hard, so we just can't sit back. We got to continue to go after them. They're a dangerous team here. They're four lines deep, too, and...